Hello, I greet you on my channel Simple Machine Tools. My name is Victor. In this video I share with you my experience in building a belt grinder. I noticed that I do not get circles with a hole in the center. The whole matter was that the main pipe has a slope to the bottom of less than 90 degrees. In addition, there is not enough reliability. You just see how the vertical pipe is unsteady on which the rack bracket is mounted. For me, for this work, it was absolutely not permissible. To compensate for the slope, I used a chain and tensioner. This turned out to be a good way to eliminate this drawback. The second serious drawback in the play in the horizontal plane. You can see that this backlash reaches more than 5 mm. That is, it is absolutely impossible to get to the right place. In general, the manufacturers of this rack made a product with an incomprehensible application and the lack of any kind of accuracy. I did not try to eliminate this flaw. I just pressed the palm of the drill mount bracket to the right side. And now I will have the place of drilling in one place. Since I need to drill sheets of chipboard, they can easily to be secured with clamps. No matter how critical I was to this rack, but after such improvement and this method, I can drill holes with good accuracy. As you can see, I fixed a piece of chipboard on the base. This is necessary to fasten the sheets of chipboard or plywood. the central drill was also backlash, so I removed it. The drill just got in the way. You can see that the circle turned out almost with an ideal alignment. Now I will drill a small hole to orient myself when I turn the sheet of shipboard over the other side. I can find the center of this circle. You can see that the circle turned out almost with an ideal alignment. To bring the circle to the ideal, it's best to do it on the lathe. Even a homemade machine will solve all your problems with the alignment of the rollers for the best grinder. My only advice is to do it reliably as mine, otherwise a rotation drill in the air will leave you with an unforgettable impression, or you will even get injured. I made an axle of both diameter as roller bearings. When I used washer slider at bearing, thus I ruled out the rotation of a bearings. Now you can make ideal cylinders for roller grinders. The methods used in the past video did not justify itself because of 2 errors. It's very difficult to make a cylindrical part without a lathe. The lathe was the simplest method. Nevertheless, you should not abandon the preliminary manufacturing of circles. This saves a lot of time. I have completed the description of the improvement of the tool needed to build grinding machine. I think this will be valuable information for you. In the next video I will continue to build the grinding machine. Bye!